गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ क्लास 7 GK. स्टूडेंट, स्टे एट होम, स्टे सेफ एंड कीप लर्निंग. वी नीड योर सपोर्ट, काइंडली डिपॉजिट फीस. स्टूडेंट, ओपन पेज नंबर 18, क्विज ऑन इंडिया. हेयर इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू क्विकली ब्रश अप योर फैक्ट्स अबाउट इंडिया. नंबर वन, वॉट इज द कारगिल वॉर 1999 बेटर नोन एज? इट इज बी, ऑप्शन नंबर बी, ऑपरेशन विजय. नेक्स्ट नंबर टू, हाउ डू वी बेटर नो द प्लेसेस पुरी, भुवनेश्वर एंड कोणार्क? सी, ऑप्शन नंबर सी, गोल्डन ट्राइंगल ऑफ उड़ीसा. नंबर थ्री, वेयर वॉज द फर्स्ट आर्चरी नेशनल चैंपियनशिप हेल्ड इन 1973? इट इज लखनऊ. नंबर फोर, विच इंडियन स्टेट कैपिटल drives its name from a well-known freedom fighter? Number four, G. It is option number G, Gandhinagar. Next, number five, who is popularly known as the father Namian of India? K. Baba Amte. Six, name the organization connected with inland water transport where it is headquarters located. L, Central Inland Water Transport Corporation Limited, Kolkata. Next, number seven, who is regarded as the architect of the Indian Constitution? H, B.R. Ambedkar. Next, number 8, name the river on which the Sardar Sarovar Dam has been built. D, Narmada. Number 9, where is the cellular jail located? F, Andaman and Nicobar. Number 10, what is the name of the organization set up by Mother Teresa? J, Nirmal Hriday. Number 11, name the first woman chief minister of an Indian state. A, Sucheta Kriplani. Next, number 12, in which state is Ghana Bird Sanctuary located? It is located in E, Bharatpur, Rajasthan. Now come on to the next page, amazing tourism logos. There are state tourism logo. Some of them have been partially concealed. Each logo has a clue as to which state it belongs to. Identify them using the help box. Number 1, Assam. Number 1, Assam. 2, Bihar. Number 3, Chhattisgarh. Number 4, Gujarat. Number 5, Jammu and Kashmir. 6, Kerala. Number 7, Madhya Pradesh. Number 8, Meghalaya. Number 9, Maharashtra. Number 10, Manipur. 11, Punjab. 12, Rajasthan. Number 13, Tamil Nadu. And 14, Uttarakhand.